Hello, I'm Dr. Shyla High with Baylor Heart and Vascular Hospital, and I would like to explore some recent data looking at hypertension, especially following an intracranial hemorrhage. It's long been known that high blood pressure puts someone at risk for intracranial hemorrhage, which is a significant complication for high blood pressure. But there was a study that looked at 160 people, and the efficacy of their blood pressure control at 1 month and at a year. And there's some disturbing information that there may be a higher incidence of poorly controlled blood pressure in the African American population after a stroke as opposed to the white population. Studies are not clear as to why. So further research needs to be done on why it is that there's some racial discrepancy with respect to blood pressure control after strokes.